lot of new tests. We've got new drivers in our program. David and I are come on back and express, which is a media engine. It's very different for us. It's just less than unfortunately for years. But so far, everything's really good. The car's handling well. And yeah, we're just running through different things. It's hard.
How's the engine?
The new tape is nice. In fact, it's very smooth. We've got a great transition out of the engine up on the bank. And, you know, there's no more heavy bumps through the NASCAR on the race, so it's a lot nicer, and I think it's going to produce not only smoother race, but it's going to produce more grip and faster time. Pretty good. They're actually fairly close. You know, I think overall it's going to be faster because of the new track, and but hey, it's been good.
All right, thanks.
Okay.
Thank you.